It is time now for couple number two, our next dance sensations. I didn't even say their names yet. She is the VP of Patient Care Services and the Chief Nurse Executive at Barnes Jewish Hospital. She has a big crowd here tonight, and he is a professional dance instructor at Just Dancing. Let us meet Angelleen Peters-Lewis and Steve Brockman.
I first stumbled on the Independent Center when I came to Barnes Jewish Hospital 2 years ago. An independent center is a really terrific partner for us because they allow our patients to live their best lives in the communities where they live, work, play, and worship. And so for me to give my time and my talents to making sure that the independent center has the resources they need to continue to live their mission was an offer that I could not refuse.
My earliest memory of working with the independent center was they invited us down to the actual location and gave us a tour and showed us what their mission was, that everyone's a member. The folks that are members of the Independent Center work there and participate and learn how to do things to be successful in their lives. I had never seen anything like that, and I thought it was great.
I am a recreational dancer. I love to dance. Unfortunately, I've shared that with 31,000 of my BJC friends through these videos that I make. And so now it's the opportunity to make it a little, have some fun, make it a little bit more professional, and do it for a great cause.
And the one thing with Angelleen, she has said to me many times, it's gotta tell a story.
So, our story.
Our story. So we're trying to tell a story, and we hope that the audience can pick up on what that story is.
And the rest is a secret. We'll see you on the 18th. I am new to St. Louis, and I've only been here for 2 years. And when you move to a new place, every place has their treasures. And I just think that the Independent Center is one of the treasures in St. Louis. And so I'm asking those that are there tonight to make sure that they give generously to support this treasure in the community so that we leave a legacy of the Independent Center and the impact it can continue to have on the health and well-being of our entire community.
nice job out there. How are you feeling right now?
Excellent.
Yeah?
Yes. Inspired by the energy from my team.
We can tell that your team is over here. I realize that's not third, and back there.
My people.
I realize that's not the 31,000 individuals that you work with. Yes, obviously. What do you think Monday is going to be like when you're back to work and they realize how good of a dancer you are?
More work.
For them. Why do you keep coming back? I know this is a number of years that you have been involved in this event. Steve, what keeps bringing you back every time?
Oh, it's just so much fun, and it is a wonderful cause, working with the Independence Center, raising money for them. So what better reason to come back than to help the Independence Center? And Angelleen was so much fun to dance with and teach. I had to teach her everything, though. I'm teasing. She's so good.
I had a feeling she probably led a few of your dance classes, I can imagine. For someone who's sitting in the audience tonight before we get to the judges and is thinking, maybe that's something I want to do, maybe that's something I don't want to do, what's a few things that would push them over the edge to get involved in this?
Giving your time and your talents for such a great cause is a huge inspiration. And so I'd encourage anybody who wants to do it, please do it for the great, great cause. The patients and families that we have the privilege to serve at the Independence Center.
Awesome. Angelleen, thank you. We'll step up here so we can hear from the judges.
Thanks. My mom and my favorite aunt in Florida having a watch party, and I want to say, hey, family, I love you.
I love this. This is like the first year we've had so many families watching. That's awesome. All right, step up here so we can hear from the judges. Brittany, we're going to start with you this time.
That was great. I love the moves. You were rocking those hips, girl. No, but it was a great job. You look like you really had fun doing the routine. Good job.
Bob?
I need a cold towel, I gotta tell you. It was so great. I think the only way it could have been better if you switched outfits. That would have been spectacular. But Angelleen especially, thank you so much. I mean, the Independence Center, I know firsthand, has no better partner. There's a lot of great partners, but no better partner than BJC. Thank you so much.
And Ron.
Well, that routine had just about everything. And Angelleen, you're a natural entertainer. Natural entertainer. Fantastic job, great chemistry, great performance, great entertainment, and really nice dress.
Round of applause for couple number two, Angelleen and Steve. Thank you. So if you would like to vote for Angelleen and Steve, all you need to do is hop on your cell phone right now or grab that paper ballot in the middle of your table. Keep an eye on the live leaderboard that we've been telling you. Oh, this site over here doing a great job with your paper ballots. Thank you for that. We appreciate that. Our volunteers will be coming over. Thumbs up to you over here. Our live leaderboard.